Welcome to the newest rage in reality edutainment. That's education and entertainment combined to make edutainment. Get it?
Tonight, we present the greatest musical groups ever assembled. They promise to amaze and astound you with their mastery of the English language and all of the trickiest parts that easily trip up even the wisest of the intellectuals.
Wow, an entire show about grammar? Let's get ready to rumble!
Ladies and gentlemen, grammar rocks!
Now, 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 that's the song we sing. next group is being merry, you'd say I was using an adjective to describe them. They might also be described as wonderful, marvelous, sensational, or goofy, silly, rowdy, and odd. Nonetheless, to explain the role of an adjective in our daily lives, please give a warm, that's an adjective, round, that's an adjective, of applause, back it down, to the merry adjectives.
Invasion of
no